KVC, Flash Gordon, one record at a time, coming to you live on, well, not live, but on a Saturday morning, a drizzly, rainy, dark, gloomy day. Had a few minutes, popped into my man cave slash office. In the background, you're looking at a ultra rare Neo Geo AES video game system from the 90s. If you're into retro video games, check my other channel out. Let's get started. I picked up some really cool vinyl the past couple weeks. Kind of getting back into music. Listening to a little Peter Murphy in the background, one of my favorite singers. Cut you up. Again, as other people say, powered by coffee. So first up, continuing on my Cramps collection, one of my favorite Cramps albums. I saw this tour in New York City, and they were just spot on. Fantastic. Lux Interior, Poison Ivy, I mean, they just rock. This is A Date with Elvis. Obviously a reissue. And this is one of my favorite albums. I mean, this has The Hot Pearl Snatch, What's Inside a Girl, Can Your Pussy Do the Dog, Corn Fed Dames. I mean, just a great album. And I'll take it out of the plastic. And again, this was a reissue. Got this fairly cheap online. Nothing too exciting. I will show you the inner sleeve though, which is cool. There she is, sexy Poison Ivy. And then the lyrics to the songs. And on the other side, same thing. Lyrics to the songs. I haven't done a video in a while. Just life's gotten in the way. But one thing I did want to show you about this vinyl, it's very cool. It's on special edition orange, which is really cool. Isn't that awesome? Nice orange vinyl. So I thought that was pretty cool. So that is The Cramps, another record in my collection, A Date with Elvis. So that's very cool. Next up, I was stoked to find this on eBay. This is one of the few Ramones albums I didn't have. I had this on CD, but the soundtrack to Rock and Roll High School, and this is a promo copy. And it has the hype sticker on it and everything. In very good shape. I would say very good. And a very good plus to near mint vinyl. But a classic campy movie. If you've never seen Rock and Roll High School, check it out. It's a very cool soundtrack. But there's the little gold stamp promo. Not for sale. And let me take this out of the shrink wrap. There. This has, obviously, Rock and Roll High School. It has I Want You Around by the Ramones. Come on, let's go. Ramones, Ramones Melody, which has Blitzkrieg Bop, Teenage Lobotomy, California Sun, She's the One, and then So It Goes by Nick Lowe, Energy Fools, The Magician by Eno, Side 2, Rock and Roll High School, PJ Sales, Teenage Depression by Eddie and the Hot Rods, Smoking in the Boys Room, Brownsville Station, classic from 1973, School Days, Chuck Berry, A Dream Goes On Forever by Todd Rundgren, and School's Out by Alice Cooper. Again, promotional copy. So I was very excited to have this. And there's the vinyl on Sire Records. Now, I don't know if this is the real inner sleeve or just the generic one. If you guys can let me know, I appreciate it. But that's Rock and Roll High School. Second album here. One I've been wanting a while. Next up, Farley's Nerd Cave. How you doing, Farley? Shout out to you. He was showing a lot of DRI lately, and I'm like, oh my god, I don't have any DRI. And I used to love them. Again, I saw them at the Norwalk Punk Club in Norwalk, Connecticut. way back in the day. And if you don't know DRI, they were a hardcore band, and then they crossed over into like kind of like thrash metal, speed metal, whatever you call it. But DRI, which stood for Dirty Rotten Imbeciles, and this was one of the most favorite albums I would spin all the time dealing with it. I mean, just look at this wild cover. And that's DRI. This is obviously a reissue. But again, this album was during the hardcore days, mostly. Tiny little touch of thrash in there, but there's the back. There's our little symbol. They were a wild band to see live. And this has, you know, Snap, I'd Rather Be Sleeping, Marriage, Yes Ma'am, Soup Kitchen, Madman, Stupid War, Counterattack, Couch Slouch, one of my favorite, God Is Broke, that is my all-time favorite song, Karma, Nursing Home Blues, and then side two is I Don't Need Society, Get My Taxes Back, The Explorer, Reaganomics, How to Act, Shame, Argument Then War, Evil Minds, Slip My Wrist, Busted Again, Equal People, I'm On My Way Home, and Bail Out, Dirty Rotten Imbecile. And there's Spike Cassidy on guitar, Felix Griffin on drums, the old Kurt on vocals, Mickey Offender / Spike on bass. And this was a great album. And this obviously, once again, is a reissue. And I will take it out of the wrap. And it's got the nice inner sleeve. There they are. There's the boys in the day. There are the lyrics. And then on the other side, there they are, back in the day. Ah, those were the days, huh, everybody? Wow. And the vinyl, let me show you the vinyl. Nothing too, just a black, Dirty Rotten Imbeciles label. So if you've never heard of DRI, check them out, man. They're a great band. I love them. One of my favorites. And that's DRI, Dirty Rotten Imbeciles. Dealing with it. And last but not least, very excited to have this. Huge Echo and the Bunnymans fan. And this is Songs to Learn and Sing By. This was a comp album. I have this on CD. But this was a promo, gold stamp. I don't know if you can see it. Let me take it out of the wrapper in very, very minty shape. And there you go, Echo and the Bunnymans. Songs to Learn and Sing. I'm love, and there's the little promo. I love Echo. Always love him. It's got some great tunes on it. Rescue, The Puppet, Do It Clean, A Promise, The Back of Love, The Cutter, Side 2, Never Stopped, Killing Moon, Silver, Seven Seas, Bring On the Dancing Horses. So this is a great comp album that came out. This is on Sire Records, and it does have the inner sleeve. Very good shape. There's the inner sleeve with the lyrics. And on the other side, Sire Records. So, there you go. I mean, that's Echo and the Bunnymen, Songs to Learn and Sing. I freaking love that, man. I mean, but there you are on a dark, gloomy day. I didn't even turn the light on in my office. I just wanted you to experience the dark gloominess I'm experiencing. Having a hard time, a little anxiety still. My wife started back to work yesterday. She starts a week before the kids come to her class, so she's kind of been getting ready. My son starts in about 2 weeks in September, the day after Memorial Day. My daughter Cameron and Connor start. So I'm hanging in there, and my oldest daughter Jillian started college last week at SCSU in Connecticut, living on campus. So a lot of kids all over the place. I hope everyone's doing well. Shout outs to Final Richie, Robert the NYC guy, Farley's Nerd Cave. How you doing, Farley? Bobby Gass, Steve Carlson, Value Vinyl Steve, Hannah, the Omaha Art Introvert. Everybody there, just enjoy your records, man, and your music. next week I'm going to be announcing my Uncle Bill Murray has an awesome radio station you guys should check out. It's an internet radio station on the TTT network. It's a global radio station, and he plays music of all spectrums. So next weekend I'm going to have him as a guest, and we'll chit-chat about that radio station, and maybe you guys can check in, and we'll do a special alternative one. Maybe I'll co-host with him. He's been a DJ for over 30 years, man. Totally into music. And like me, Murray's love our music. So there you go. Quick 10 minutes. I hope everyone's doing well. Stay safe with COVID. Never let your guard down. And I love everybody. And until the next video, peace and love. Cheers. Flash out.